La Liga. Today it's Levante against Celta Vigo. So let's go straight to the ground. Your commentary team, Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Well, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
Well, the game isn't played on paper, but on paper, they do look pretty level, these two sides, in terms of ability.
Yeah, that's right. And I'm sure the two managers are aware of that. But that's when you're asking some of your top players, your creative ones, those that can pick out a pass and unlock the door, that's when you want them to come to the ball.
Waiting for the kickoff. The game is underway. Goal kick to come. Oriana. Sebi Rossi attacking well here. Danger there with that clearance. Victor. Attacking well here. And that will be a goal kick. Promise, actually. It's just petered away from that cross. Well, the ref's blown, and that's clearly handball.
Yeah, you can see that, Martin. I think he could have pulled his hand away, actually, when you look at the replay.
John Guidetti. He's being challenged now. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. One try. Possibly booking this. Genuine attempt to go for the ball.
Yeah, it was a forwards tackle in many ways, a poor one.
Decent cross, but no one really attacking it for his team. Defender can deal with it. Oriana, they've got the ball back through a very good interception. Here's a chance to attack. It's the tackle that stops the attack here. Daniel Vaz. Sebi Rossi.
That's good play by the defender, because had he messed up then, it would have cost a goal, I'm sure.
Rossi.
Oh,
working well here. They were hoping, but it didn't lead to anything, the cross. Oriana. John Guidetti. We've got two added minutes, that's been signalled now. Aspas. Daniel Vaz. Well, we're halfway through, and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. Well, I've really enjoyed this first half. It may not be the most aggressive and exciting football that you've ever seen, but to see these two try and work out... Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Well, that looked promising, but he's been stopped. Verdu. The defender tidies that up. Daniel Vaz. Oriana. Giuseppe Rossi. It's looking good, this move. He's going to cross it. Got to hand it to the defenders there, because that looked dangerous to them. They did very well. Very much in free-kick territory, this foul. Something from the training ground, maybe, at the free-kick. And that's the catch from the free-kick for the goalkeeper. Oriana. Mayo. It is a key moment in the match, really, and the manager here not settling for level pegging. He's going to try and do something to put his team into the lead. It looked a good cross, but the defender read it well. Well, here comes a substitution for the away team. To widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Well, it could be that decisions like this will decide the game. We're going to see a tactical substitution here, I'm sure, to try and turn this draw into a win. Hugo Mayo. One or two players are warming up for the home team. We'll see who comes on. Hernandez. Change now, and the manager trying something different in the hopes of getting his team in front. Oriana. Aspas, and arriving to help him is a player on the left. Get it back here.
Clean feet in a confined space. You can watch that over and over.
Surely he's going to score here. And he's going to shoot. That was a bit of panic, but he's got it away. Dangerous moment. Hernandez. Hernandez. Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Aspas. This is the chance. Well, he didn't waste any time with niceties there, just hit the shot first time.
Well, he knew he didn't have too much time in the box, and he was right to take it on, but it was great technique. I'd love to see that, a man on the ball, on the wing, with such clever feet, and also the ability to look up and pick his spot, which he did beautifully.
So after the goal, we've opened the scoring here, 1-0. Into the attacking third. Lema. The home team about to make a change. Activity on the bench for the losing team. A substitute getting ready to come on. Oriana. That's another lovely pass, Alan. That aspect of their game's working.
Well, the way they've spread the play and the accuracy of the passing has been first class, Martin.
Hernandez. And the opponents come in strongly. Lema still trying to equalise right into the closing moments here with this attack. It's finished now with the final whistle.